Here's a fantastic table number four. Look at this really nice display. Ouija Coughlin's plants. Fantastic red, fantastic pink in the back. This is red one is James Toya by Flaming Pepper. This one in the back is Teresa Stockstill, Gia. Really pretty pink. Ouija's won awards with this plant in the past. This is Tower of Fire Flame. I'm sorry, Tower of Fire Sunset Flame. Sunset Flame. This is just so unique. Look at this particular one.
I saw you yesterday.
I'm taking a video, so I'll talk to you later, okay? Thank you. Anyway, so this particular plant is just a fantastic one. Best Cymbidium the show. Best Advanced Open Class. Just a fantastic one. This is the famous little Erythaeum. This little, it looks like people call it a miniature Traceanum. This is a species, really quite lovely. Here's a lovely Kirby Lush Cinnabar. This, of course, is Ouija's own mother plant, probably. Fantastic. Here's a Zygopelum just opening up. Very nice. Now, here's one of these best in, not only best in the show, he actually won a an award by the American Orchid Society. He has one giant plant. It needed several people. Okay, here's the owner of that plant, Greg Horales. And he's pretty happy because he's gotten... He has an AOS award, a CCE, 93 points. That's an that's the highest score, they say, in the nation at this time. Look at this fantastic plant. This is the best plant of other genera, Santa Barbara Sunset. And this is the one I was trying to describe. See the sepal and the dorsal sepal are more pale than the very dark pink of the upper petals. I don't know how many. Is he got 30, 50, 100 spikes there? It's incredible. He certainly has hundreds and hundreds of flowers. But he, Greg Corrales definitely deserves an award for that. Ooh, nice big bench. Love this one. This has got to be Pierre's because I covet this particular plant. This is Devonianum by Son of Freak. Nice balanced shape, great coloration. Here's a really pretty Eastern by Grand Vo. It's unregistered cross. Wow, look at this. This is the Rothesay butterfly. I'm not sure if that's quite the right name for this particular plant, but it's got these upper petal pelorics, which are really nice. The color's typical of Rothesay. Here's a really great pink with spots. Here we go. What is that one? Pink Champagne by Finger of Suspicion. Well, it definitely looks like by Finger of Suspicion. It's a nice shaped plant. It's probably the first blooming of it. Here's a nice big giant green Eastern Venus by Grand Vo. That was the other picture I was taking of that one. This is Unregistered Black Forest by Sonoma Red. Good red. Look at these big, giant flowers. This is Pierre Pujol's display. This one had best first bloom seedling and advanced open class. Look at this orange. Very interesting as far as the flowers. Look at this particular one. This is Fifi by Wallacea. I thought that was Zimrod, but I might be wrong. Oh, nice looking at this one. Here's Marvin Gaye, Brook Street. I'm sure I was looking at the wrong flower at the time. Yeah, very, very dark reds. This is New Horizon. Look at these oranges, incredible oranges. Anyway, so what happens is, here, I'll just turn this off.